If there's any hits on the hood, where are they going to skip? Does anybody remember? 6 to 8 inches, right? And then they travel flat. So I'm going to be shooting over a flat surface or around the flat surface. I want to be set back so that 6 to 8 inches carries it over my head. Talking about somebody commented that they've read statistics or stories that when the good guys are reloading, the bad guys are charging, coming up and fighting. If I'm back here and I'm reloading, again, I don't want to be up to see where they're at while I'm reloading because I'm out of the fight. I get behind cover, but where are my eyes? I'm doing everything here. I can see them starting to come around, and I can engage or I can come up and do what I need to do. The closer I am to cover, and I've been seeing it as people are hugging cover, the more prone I am to doing this. I can't see shit from here. Yeah, I've got the gun in a good position. Yeah, I'm doing all the mechanics good, but I can't see anything because I'm right on this bumper. If I'm back here, I can see movement through the windows. I can see as things start to move. So I want to keep my field of view open. So we want to be back on this again unless we have multiple angles of incoming fire. So, what's the problem? Right now, the gun is wedged between my body and the seat. So I need to create some room to get a firing grip on the gun. From here, I have a couple options. The best option for not flagging myself is if I just draw the gun, rotate it, just like a regular standing draw, drive it across my body, then out. You guys see how that works? So at no time did I flag myself. Again, when it's really hitting the fan, and I need to get the gun out, I may just come out here, and I'm going to drive it across my body. I'm flagging myself, but what's important here? My finger's off the trigger. So, for this though, there's no need to flag ourselves. What I want you to do is, you're going to create some room, grab a firing grip on the gun, rotate it to our position 3, and then swing across our body, and we'll engage the threats out the window. I'll mention this only because some people like this technique, but to me it's sort of like telegraphing my punch. They drive, bring the gun up to the steering wheel, bring it up and over the steering wheel, and then collect their two hands together. But if, Vlad, can you see the gun? Okay, you tell me here. Can you see the gun? Can you see the gun? Okay. I know, only when I drive it towards you then do you see the gun. So I don't like this telegraphing by punch, but it guarantees that the gun will never be pointed at yourself. It is useful for some purposes, but I would prefer just to come up, rotate the gun, come across my body, and just swing it here. I'm not flagging myself, and it gives them less time to react to my drawing the gun.